And we are learning more today about a shooting near Northeast 16th and Lottie. OKC police say someone shot into a home at least six times last night, hitting a woman in the head. Amazingly, police say she is expected to be okay, but the suspect is still on the run. News 9's Hunter McKee will have new details on the investigation tonight on News 9 at 4 and 5.